started in 2007. And has grown to one of the biggest in the UAE. Now I'm going to explain today. I'm part of the squad of around 60 players who train every week. And the majority of these guys have been together since they were under 5 years old. Coach Nick Harvey. He's supported by a dedicated team of 11 coaches, 2 team managers, 3 medics. The referee for today's game is Maisie Harvey, who represents the Hurricanes at under 15 girls level. He's been playing with the club since she was in the under 10s herself. So, hope you have a good game, Maisie. Meanwhile, to the right of the penalty commentary box, you're seeing an Emirati girls tag match. These Emirati girls playing are all from Umm Sakeen Model School in Dubai. They've been playing for just 3 months, so excuse any lack of knowledge of the rules. It's great to see them out there. They're aged between 13 and 15. Coached by Ben Van Ruin, who's also the referee, so don't give Ben any grief. Also Nadia Masadi, she's from the UAE Rugby Federation. And supported by Miss Fatima and Miss Nargis, who are both physical education teachers at the school. That's Umm Sakeen Model School in Dubai. And a big thank you to the UAE Rugby Federation, who have achieved full union membership status with the IRB. And they're fully committed to growing rugby participation among Emirati boys and girls. And you just saw the boys' final a little bit earlier on this afternoon. This exhibition match, a prime example of the grassroots development provided by the UAE Rugby Federation. So far this year, over 1,000 Emirati girls have had the opportunity to play rugby regularly in their schools, and over 30 female teachers have been trained as coaches. So there's a wonderful grassroots rugby being played. It's great seeing the Emirati girls having a run round. You may have seen on the field, taking in the action, Mrs. Jus van der Vesthuizen, ladies and gentlemen. He would have been proudly watching his J9 boys in the International Veterans Final. J9 unable to come away with the victory, but congratulations to them for coming here and raising awareness of the motor neurone disease. Always a pleasure to see the J9 boys here. So a bit of a melee down there in the men's rugby. Hurricanes making advances into the Exiles half. Maisie Harvey with a lot of refereeing to do over there. Well, the Emirati girls just getting to the rudiments of the game of passing the ball backwards. It's a strange concept if you're new to the game. But here they go, coming the first score. Well done, young lady, excellent stuff. Try given. Breakaway from the Exiles, but it has been tagged.
A little bit more important final.
Thanks to you guys, Mr. Andy Stanley, Robert